Hey, this is Dana White from the UFC, and you're watching ProMMAnow.com.
Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman here for ProMMAnow.com with contender Johny Hendricks. How's it going, sir?
Doing wonderful. You?
Good. And, you know, coming up to this, you really feel like you can close and even out athleticism, if that's a word, out athlete GSP,
yes.
Right?
You know, I know he's an athlete. I know he's a great fighter. It's just that I feel like I can close the distance better than he thinks I can. You know, and I know I can hit him. It's just, can I finish him?
I think the springing in that you can, you really got a big leap. Like springing with 7-8 or Russian long hooks, left, right, is going to be the best bet. And that's something I wish Ellenberger would have tried against Rory. But, you know, you really think that you just believe in your punching power and your wrestling ability. But I got to ask you about, you're so much of a puncher now. Is your center kind of too high that he might try to take you down like he did against Koscheck? When he faces really good wrestlers, he tries to use timing to do the out-wrestling game against them. Not really the wrestling game, but the entering game.
Hey, there's things you can do to stop people from trying to take you down. He knows my power. I know my power. I know he's a wrestler. I know my wrestling. And if I have to, I can throw a couple of things at him that'll make him where he doesn't want to shoot.
What about your overall grappling game? Would you love to try and finish him with a Darce choke maybe? You go to three-quarter Nelson crank on that neck and then...
Yeah, I'd love to finish. I'd love to submit somebody. It'd be the first submission in the UFC. I would like to do that. But whenever I start doing jiu-jitsu, it's just more fun. Mark Lehman, he knows that I have great jiu-jitsu. He just likes that. He likes that I like to hit people, and that's how you win fights.
Yeah, I think Mark's a big fan of mine. At least he was when he was cornering against me, against Mayhem Miller. So, you know how Mark is when he corners people.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Hey, that's one thing I love about Mark is that he's one of the greatest person to have on your side. You know, he really is.
It was a little distracting.
He'll fight tooth and nail, and he'll yell anything and everything he can to get you, to get you motivated and to win.
So, let's say you win. Well, if you manage to become champion, UFC, your life's going to change, bro. Are you prepared for that and prepared to take on all comers?
Oh, yeah. I sort of have. You know what I mean? I've cleaned out the 170 division. I made an easy way for anybody who followed me. You know what I mean? They didn't have to face Josh Koscheck. They didn't have to face John Fitch. They didn't have to face they did face Condit, but they lost.
Right.
You know what I mean? So, the run that I had, and they all lost to Campman too. You know what I mean? So everybody I've beat, gave them an easier way in. And so, it's just one of those things that
you better beat him then, or you're going to help him and be his doorkeeper, right?
There you go.
How's
you
your go. Hand healing up?
My hands are fine. They're great. I'm actually getting a spar with smaller gloves, which is nice. I don't have to use 18s anymore or 20s. I do use 20s because I don't want to hurt people when I spar. But I'm able to hit pads and stuff with lighter gloves, which is, it shows that my hands are growing in strength.
Well, last question. You got like a fedor-like punching style. Was he one of the guys you like to watch?
Realistically, I like to watch Chuck Liddell.
Okay.
Chuck Liddell and Randy, those guys, those were strong wrestler base, and you look at those guys, and you saw what they became and how they did it. That was sort of the role model that I went after, and that's sort of the role model that I want to be whenever, good Lord willing, I become a champ.
Well, thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Guys, go to ProMMAnow.com for all your information. Subscribe to my YouTube page at Dan the Wolfman 1 and hit up thecombatsystem.com. Thank you.